I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. I'm opening the gate. Bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live. Thank you.
We're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay, but what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and fiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic and strictly observe.
Thank you. emergency supply should be enough for the lift. If you already have the maps, just wait for your ride.
Directive online. If we have any means of communication, we'd have to
They won't jump us with lights still on.
Go, go, go!
And other things, too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. Most of the Munai Bailey are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailey translates to something like oil people.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Around there. Contact. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Tell me, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munai Valera told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Munai Valera told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Colonel, and who told him we are all complete morons here? But we cannot
climb. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. And just so curious to see a gift from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned.
See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy.
Ah.
I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zip line on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
I see him. Just a moment. Quick bastard. No matter.
Huh? Fuck him up!
Catch this, you...
Get on the block, eh? Give up! You can't hide forever! Come out! I know you're there! Get one thing clear. You'll never have a chance anyway. Inside out! Ah! I have him pinned here! Shit!
Yeah.